Alright, what's up, vlog? We are in a church. My cousin's getting married. So anyways, we're here for the service and then we're gonna go to the after party thing. So
that's right.
Yeah.
Come along.
First time at a Peruvian wedding, so yeah.
Same.
Christian's prepared though.
No, yeah. You came to your sister's Peruvian wedding.
Oh, true.
He has the tragos dream.
Yeah.
I didn't make that.
Oh, the game.
Next time. Ivania, the family, and we're gonna wait for them to come.
I'm just admiring the architecture in this building. It is so beautiful.
I guess we are currently in the wedding.
They're praying for me right now. We have to get out so we can welcome the new bride and groom outside.
All right, on our way outside.
Next.
You heard it here first. They're next.
We are at the reception.
We made it.
Finally. It took like an hour just to get here, so not really, but
we're
pretty bad.
Now.
It's fancy, it's all good out, huh, baby?
Yeah.
So that's it.
We were hungry.
Yeah.
So we ate.
What'd you get, baby?
We started off with like a little appetizer, I guess, or an entree. It was a quiche. That was really good. Now we had I don't really know what this
quinoa was.
Oh, quinoa, but it was good. With meat. I don't even know, was it beef? Meat?
So?
Yeah, it was good. Like, it was really tender.
Is it, baby?
It's caramel too.
It is?
I think it is.
Nice. Is it good? Nice, why not?
And that's it for the wedding. Catch you guys on the next one.
Su mano al amor hay que dar de beber. Voy a cortar un ramo en nubes para mojar su querer. Voy a pagar por los yayanes en una yagua de tul. Voy a pintar los manantiales con óleos de cielo azul.
This place is really cool. I'll show you guys later, but you can basically order from anything that you want, and it's super nice, right?
It's like Mercado status, but it's all food, and it's more like high-end kind of style, but
so,
yeah.
I ordered ceviche with tortas de choco. So I'm excited. Lady's gonna get her food here in a second, and
yeah.
We're
meeting with cousin and
my cousins. So it's gonna be a good day. Probably gonna go walk around, do some stuff, and yeah, we'll see you guys in a little bit. For a little bit, just exploring, checking it out.
Yeah.
Lynn got her coffee.
I sure did.
And fun about this coffee?
It's good.
Is it better than Starbucks?
No, I feel like they're equally good.
Yeah.
I just think the other one was bigger. It's more expensive than Starbucks, honestly.
Oh.
Yeah.
Dang. Well.
But I got like the medium size, and it's not medium.
Right. Well, if Vanya got her shoes, we're just gonna go walk around. Yeah.
That's right. We're going to the Kennedy Park, and we're gonna meet our cousin David there. And I don't know what the park has, but we're just gonna go check it out.
It has cats.
Oh, that's what it has.
But I mean, it's a park, yeah. It has a statue, and then just cats.
Oh.
Meow.
Okay, bet. Let's go do it.
Let's go there. There's one. There's two. And there's a cat. So I've counted one.
Oh, there are a lot of cats.
Uno, dos.
Yes, ya tenemos dos. Atrás. De tres, cuatro. Anybody here? Hi, baby.
It's nice. Should I take it home?
You want to meet Midnight? You want to meet Stormy?
You want to meet Kira?
You want to meet Emmett?
Voy otra vez.
I spook him?
He's sleepy.
Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. You love your life? I doubt it.
Va a querer dormir en la calle. Bueno, le
dan comida. Así es. Four cats right now, so I'll count it.
Dog number two.
Dog number two.
¿No se pelean los gatos y los perros?
No creo.
That'd be funny.
Three, four, and five. And cat number six, I think.
Trying some shampoo. Some shampoo. Trying some shampoo. It's like, I thought it was northern. I mean, it looked different, but whatever this is different. So, give it a try. Taste this. Ready? It's good. It just looks different. On our way.
Dog counter.
So Donofrio is like a. I don't know if it's like a big ice cream brand here. And that's the first one they ever put up. That's kind of cool. It's called El Parque Donofrio.
Casino.
Because we found more cats.
Look at these felines. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
That's a lot of cats, guys. A lot of cats. There was like 12 right there.
Nada más acá.
Había más acá que ya.
Trajeron los gatos cuando en Lima hubo una peste de ratas para matar a las ratas.
¿Sí?
Hace
sí.
Muchos años.
Wow.
Wow. Another one.
Hi, so we're in like a little like art exhibition. Pretty cool.
That's so cute.
All right, that's the park. That's the cats. That's another day in Peru.
Yeah, that's it. Right now we're gonna go to a place called Calle de las Pizas. They don't sell pizzas, ironically, but we're gonna go and we're gonna see what we can find there, and we're gonna meet my cousins. So we're gonna go there now. Getting like some appetizers and a drink. We're waiting for Chepi and Natalia to show up. They did say they're on their way, so they should be here shortly.
Nice, it's kind of pretty up here. Yeah. All right, guys, so food's been good. It's been a nice day. We're out here in the streets, just walking in with the fam. We've been trying to watch the game here and there. It's a big old screen over there. I don't know if you guys can see that. Road dog closed, everybody's standing there trying to watch the game, so it's been nice.
Honestly, down here it's pretty cool. There's the final of like the Copa America is going on, and you literally can see people watching TV over there.
Yeah, I showed them over there. It's kind of cool. It's big.
What the heck are people running for?
No idea.
Asustan los niños acá, asustan.
Wait, all right, guys, I think that's it for this vlog. Tomorrow we have more adventures. We're going to penales. Anyways, make sure to click like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you guys on the next one.
See you on the next one.
Bye from Peru.
Goodbye from Peru.
Argentina won. Everybody's out here, guys. Look at the workers. Everybody's just watching the game.
Like we've been into it this whole time.